TR-485. Scares me to death. Hopefully my GoPro is recording properly today. I shut it off there for a minute and turned my whole thing off. I don't know why it didn't come back on. For a guy who's afraid of heights. Let's go. That is really tough for a guy for heights. But I did it. I think I did it faster. This time than I did last time, shockingly. Even though I'm not riding as good today, for some reason. Gotta quit letting little rocks kick me off. Stand when I need to stand. You know, the usual stuff. I can hear this is a standing situation. Not a freaking sitting. Nice I'll have this trail so I can put it on my Red Spring playlist. Some of you actually watch it. Laugh at me being scared over nothing. I should have lowered it there more. 11. Probably should have been down to 10. love them. 45 is definitely one of my favorite trails. Even if it does scare me. There's a couple of them out here that scare me, so. You know me, I'm not fast on the road.